be starting a new game series, Until Dawn, I see. I saw the playthrough when the game first came out because I thought the game looked amazing. So I got the game from PlayStation Plus, and I can't wait to play it, so get started. The zombie shard, Chaco. All right, man, I got you. Oh, guess what game I also got, Chaco? Can't wait to play that. Yeah, I got three games lined up. This is one of the three.
On him. I'm just looking out for my girl Em.
Just because. Is it just me, or does that place look really dusty?
Belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
So wrong, man.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
My mic is a bit too quiet? Gotcha.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Are they knocked out? Sorry, I'll use the right stick to look around. I'll just act like confused.
Jeez, Josh.
He went in on that bottle.
Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Hannah, you look so. Oh, okay. But I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
Glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
He's all wrong. He know it.
Oh, hell yeah.
And she just gonna unbutton the shirt. They ain't even start, like, kissing or anything.
Oh my god. She's taking her shirt off. What? Oh my god. Matt, what are you doing here? Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. Hey, this all got
much.
Out of hand.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey,
you guys are jerks. You know that?
Hayden Panettiere. I love her as an actress. I was excited when she got the job in the game. Choose what? Find others. Wake Josh. Wake Josh. He's right there.
Josh. Josh. Fuck. Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We were just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Press the correct action buttons. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Got it. Safe. Could have broken her leg if she had gone fast. Bruh, she like she got on some yoga pants. She not cold? Shoot. Follow footprints. Oh, I'm gonna regret that later. Don't charge me.
Jesus! Fuck! Shit! Damn it, Hannah! Where are you?
Yes, where are you, Hannah? How many games use the touchpad anymore?
Hannah!
Wait, footsteps! Or are those mine? Oh, they're mine. I definitely wouldn't be out there, bro. I would not be. Ah, shoot. You mean death totem? I don't want to die. One, two, ready's coming for you. Three, four, better lock your door. Five, six, grab your crucifix. Bro, man, don't you be bringing that in here, bro. I heard this game got a lot of jump scares. I ain't got time for it. What the hell?
What the hell was that?
You better not go investigate.
Hannah.
Oh, good. She found a girl.
Hello?
In the eight dust.
Hannah, oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so
You're not
dumb.
An idiot, but...
Hannah,
back? Oh lord, y'all gonna run the opposite direction of the cabin. Granted, it's away from me. I'm scared.
Hannah!
This girl gonna fall. Girl, get up. You got time for this? Oh lord. Who keeps their phone in their jacket pocket anyway? You always keep it in your back pocket. Oh yeah, she wearing yoga pants.
No! No! Shit!
Attack it! One of you can live.
Fuck! No!
Why, women always getting in horrors. Yep. Right.
Hold on.
You gotta grab my leg and pull yourself up. Why am I holding you? Oh, shit. Let go. We die together, bitch. We die together. Yeah, maybe I should have just dropped her. No spoilers, okay.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may be, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
All right. If it wasn't a spoiler, no more future. Okay, I see a scarecrow. A field with a scarecrow in it and a barn. I got you, bro.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
How did it make me feel? It's a nice summer day. It'll make me happy.
Well, that's good.
You look close enough, you see it.
In what way did it make you happy?
The sunshine.
Sunshine.
I don't want to look closely then.
So which word would best describe how you feel about darkness?
Darkness? It doesn't make me depressed. And it doesn't scare me. I'm confused about this question. I'm just gonna go with it's. Yes, really.
That's interesting.
Also,
where I come from, way up north in Sweden, the nights are 18 hours long. And why do you think you're afraid of the dark?
Some point in time.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Not everyone. But it's a perfectly natural fear. Darkness, after all, is the unseen and therefore the unknown. And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty? Oh dear, we seem to be out of time for this session. We'll talk again soon. Until then, I suggest you try to stay away from dark places.
He couldn't be my psychologist. He creepy, bro. I would have left 15 minutes into my first session. And then you ain't even gonna show me out. You're just gonna go walk over. Oh, look at that. He got a teacup and a spoon. Get out. Nope. We need to get up out here. I ain't got time for it. Alright, thanks for stopping in, Chaco. Rami Malek was in this. Jordan Fisher, my guy. This is before you came out.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Mark.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no.
That was the There's first sister's fault anyway. She should have just ran to a different part of the house. Who goes outside in the cold?
He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
These idiots are dumb for going
back. Thank you for joining us, Anthony. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right,
yeah,
let's
that's
do
right.
that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter
Y'all
Getaway.
Dumb. Y'all are dumb for going.
So, let me just let you know.
Black on black.
Let's take a moment to
Hello, how are you doing?
Address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Yeah, I've been wanting to play this game for, a while, like probably since it came out, but I never got it, and then it came out for free on PlayStation Plus, so I thought I might as well get it, and just downloaded it, so can't wait to play it. Thanks for stopping by, though. Pay me enough money to go back there. Take me back down the mountain. Hours until the dawn. Meantime, we spend one night here. What the hell? Turn around! Turn around! I'm already afraid. considerate, vigorous, and diligent. But...
Hello?
And then she gonna scream, hello. Oh my
god. Someone there?
Typical. Clock. Why couldn't we get there during the day? And she by herself. What the rest of them? Collect objects. Nothing hunting. How about? I'm over.
Damn it.
The hell?
Oh, Jesus, never mind.
How you gonna invite somebody up to your place? And they gates bust. Gonna be interesting. Safe, why would you go quick? You gonna fall and break something. Quick time. Breathing extra hard too.
Aww. Hey, little fella.
As still as possible.
You hungry? Huh?
Yes.
Cutie.
You next. You see your friend. But honestly, we got squirrels like that in my school. But man, they don't fear nobody. You could be moving, they still come snatch you. Alright. When butterfly prophecy tribes who once lived in these mountains believed that butterflies carry dreams. Nature of the prophecy, death, black butterflies, death, dangerous events. No luck and good fortune. So I want white and yellow. White and yellow. Bet. Oh, yellow. Bet. Up a ton of them. What did I just press? Back? Ooh. Just try to believe that butterflies brought dreams. Yes. Future is uncertain whether or not the prophet. How'd I do that? I know what R1. We're going all the way up there at 9 o'clock at night.
Chris? You here?
Backpack's here.
Bag's here? Where are you? You're not in the bag, are you? Hello.
He loves this.
What do we have here?
Ooh, look at it. Look at it. I'm a snoop. What you mean? Who calling him?
Aha! Look who it is.
nosy.
Chris.
The crush on Ashley, but
you scared me.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Why would I go back here? Guys, you don't always have to follow your friends everywhere.
Oh man.
1998.
Nice.
I'm in connection with the person of him. Death threats. What's today's date?
You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right? Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead.
I do.
All right, here goes.
Let's see if my aim's any good. I stick to aim and I want to. Ooh, look at that. What was that? Sharpshooter in here,
wow,
bro.
Wow, nice shooting tits.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
I'm not gonna shoot the squirrel. That's just cruel.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Take the gun with you, Chris. You're gonna need it to protect yourself. I have a feeling.
After a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it all came flooding back. Man, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
Ooh, snowboards.
Oh, real gentlemen.
Ooh, what's in here?
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
They're not so rich. They only bought a mountain.
What, the house? Huh? Gonna change?
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
It's a big mountain. It just feels massive.
some Z's, but okay.
Bruh, if I buy a mountain, I'm not just gonna stay up there by myself. I'm gonna, like, sell parts of it so people can come skiing.
Just like going to the prom.
And so I won't be alone.
Adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
Right.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no.
Oh, no, you
good. Definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him.
You play any games?
I've kind of been worried.
Or stream?
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Bro, good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Okay. Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
So
I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met.
I was actually streaming this game,
but
couldn't get in.
To this day.
Why couldn't you get into it?
Heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years
early,
and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone.
I think I played Dead by Daylight. No, that was Friday the 13th.
Butterfly.
Did I play Dead by Daylight? I don't think I played Dead by Daylight. How is it? It just didn't do it for me. Understandable. I have some games that are like that. Oh, and thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off
my
own leg.
Already.
Sick, Chris.
Look, I got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Explain.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh. Yeah, that's clear cut.
Alright. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is
coming.
Cole.
Mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Honestly, why didn't they all come together?
Sam?
Sounds like they're in high school.
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
It is a nice view.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
Jordan. Madness.
And where's the bellboy when you need one?
What platform do you play? Yeah, this is PS4. I play PS4.
Getting chills.
Mainly. Sony for the win. I'm sorry if you're an Xbox fan.
Oh. Yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing
Sony Master Race. And by saying PC. dick. Sony for life. That's what I like to hear, man.
You guys.
Michael.
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to like.
Bro, why do they look like they're not wearing any clothes?
Like that?
Like what?
The way you're being, you always get like this.
We're wearing a vest, jeans. Bruh.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again.
I gotta repeat myself.
Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. We'd be buds, but yeah, fine.
Mike.
No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over
right.
Here.
Right. Sensible.
Peace.
I think you got the message.
Kinda hot when you get all out.
Light boy looked like
that.
The warmest. He got on a nice turtleneck sweater. And a nice thick Letterman jacket.
What? Hey, could you?
The sweats
the
is.
Rest of the, way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
You can't okay. wait for her?
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt.
Okay, do this. I don't want to leave her alone, but.
Em, I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark
He's
out.
Trying to be a good
I'll just
boyfriend.
Leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be
We
helpful.
Need to break up.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly
what?
As you can,
am I
okay?
Am I a bellboy?
Okay.
Ooh. Mm-mm.
Fine.
She got to go.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you
she got to go. Like, dang, he trying to look out for you. See? Mm-mm. Or you could have just waited in the warmth of the lodge for her and then just went to a separate room. Ooh, these people. So they each got a crush on each other, but they ain't gonna say nothing. All right.
Whoa,
ooh,
hello.
Ooh.
Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Ooh.
And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Nah, we need to check and see if she cheating on oh boy. Cause I definitely will tell him in a heart.
Oh!
Yeah. Mm-mm. See, right then and there. He didn't deserve to get told if he got cheated on.
Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Just
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare
Right,
you
here's the tea.
Scary, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, well. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at?
Play too much.
See anything juicy with that thing?
Ooh.
Let me check it out.
Girl, let him. Let him. Ooh. She was a bitch to him. Let him see that.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
Oh. Ooh. Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Cut her off.
What the hell,
Cut
man?
Her
hey,
off.
Listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Matt.
He needed to know, guys. He needed to know. Yeah, it is. I should read a book. She look like she need it, but she gonna let you check her phone.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded. But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
What? Like, he didn't just see you grab that.
I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Oh, shoot. Ooh, right in the face.
Great. Good pay. You know that?
Oh, he about to get it, bro.
Where are you hiding, little
chick? You messed with the wrong one. I play Call of Duty, bro. I'm gonna get that aim down.
Cool. Oh, snap.
Ducking and dodging, bobbing and weaving, man. I'll do it.
Hey, Mike.
Back in the head.
Okay. You got me.
Bro, you suck. Okay. I'm gonna need you to get better. Something doing nothing is the right thing to do.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Why would you hit the bird? That's just rude. Oh, hit him. Hit him. Those aim snaps, though. Oh, right in the face.
Whoa! Ow!
Right. And then what?
Oh.
No more.
I'll admit, they're kind of cute doing this.
Yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going
but
down.
He looking like a wimp because he ain't got her once. Gotcha. But then again,
done.
I'm at the controls.
Done
so.
City.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Y'all really going to do this in the snow? The cold.
All right. All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor, then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Oh, I got to. He's right there, man.
Ah! Oh, ho, ho.
You're right
okay.
There.
Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
It don't.
Well?
Except the black boy. He was like, it's cold out and it's dark.
Yeah.
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though.
It's cold outside.
Taking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever.
I understand.
Making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Oh, now you're concerned about the cold. After you wanted to stay outside and make out. Okay. Let you do you, boo boo. Let you feel. Oh, Lord, we back to this, man. I don't like you. Get off my screen.
And how are we? I hope that you managed to stay away from dark places since we last spoke.
Yeah, I feel like I have.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
All right. Men worry me. You know? I like. Plans scare me, crowds. Ooh. Ooh, wait. I only hate takeoff in planes, but big crowds do. I get some anxiety with. Depending on the setting. I'd rather fear heights than drowning. And snake, ooh. See, snakes would scare me more because they got poisonous ones. Rats are just nasty. They're not scared. You can die from either one, but we'll go with the gun. And we back to, nope, cockroaches all day. Bump the floaches. I hate floaches. For all of y'all who don't know what a floach is, it's a flying roach. Okay. Discount point. What is that? Gore? I mean, no, I watch Grey's Anatomy, so gore is not that bad. Crows, most people say they signify death. I'll just go.
Oh. Did that startle you? So sorry. You doing
bro, you well. Fired.
Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Okay. So we finding out something about me. All right, let's see this. Cockroaches. I can kill spiders. Nah, I have too much health. Why you? I'm supposed to be speeding. Zombies don't scare me, bruh. I'm ready for the zombie apocalypse. Point me in the direction of the nearest gun store. Dog? Why would you fear dog? It's a wolf or coyote, by the way. It's not a dog. Ooh, I love storms. You can get the best sleep when a storm is coming on, bruh.
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Cockroaches, clowns, and crows. The sun combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
Right, man. For a psychiatrist, you really don't do much talking and helping me figure stuff out. And then you've never shown me the door. You just plain rude. Oh, this is a nice little thing. You don't forget.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves
She didn't deserve
that.
Hannah! You're just a BITCH.
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter
Getaway.
All
y'all who went back are dumb.
I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you. And
it was just a prank, bro.
Share some moments that
that's what they usually say to try and get out of trouble. It was just a prank.
For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go
this
trick.
Yes, be mad.
So, I got moved to the back. And next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? That feels the same to me.
He looks a little stoned right there, but I know that's just Rami Malek in general. That's the actor.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. This man got his sleeves rolled up.
More or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
If you got enough money to build, to buy a mountain,
yo.
You got enough money to buy a standard DR security.
Man.
I'm gonna be a nice friend.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sis.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. This freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get
get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
It's weird being back. It's not nice being back.
You doing all right?
Yeah. Aside from being kind of cold and vaguely creeped out by this place.
It's kind of weird being back up here, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
No.
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not gonna bang her, maybe Michael take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Crazy, bro. But I'm gonna agree.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
all right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
That is a very good question.
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
I'm probably gonna need this. Oh, it's gone. Who found it? I should not. Older than the X.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Everything with the right stick.
Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
You gonna come in or not? Nah?
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Gosh, what is that?
Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
What you got to do in the dark?
I'll do it.
At night.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Uh-oh. Color's up. I think it's yellow. Lost. And that means None in here, really?
So, what have we here?
Anything else? Nope. So everybody else couldn't climb through that window either? He went from having two siblings to being only child.
Huh? The hell was that?
Okay. Upstairs, right? Right, is somebody in this house? Shut it. All right. Hold on. If you got deodorant up here, that means you've been in the house. Where am I? Okay.
Get the fuck.
Oh my gosh. Heart.
Perfect.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it?
Badger?
Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Ooh. Do it to her, bro.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Just tell him.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
You must keep her as your girlfriend?
What are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily. Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
Right. Right.
What's the fuck going on with you, man?
Forget it. I lost my head. It's been a long day.
Yeah. Well, try not to lose it again.
Should have went at it. This trick.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Ooh, oh, can't fight.
Not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Hey, you're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you too.
Hey, that's uncalled. Look.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages?
What natural advantages?
No. You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Provoke.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
My girlfriend.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Can't fight.
Stop it. This is not why we came up here. This is not
helping.
I mean,
it helps the game.
It's not what I wanted.
What is this?
We can't get along for 10 minutes, and maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. Want to go do that?
Any place without that whore.
I know she ain't talking.
Right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Whoa.
Cut her off, bro. Don't need you.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Bruh, you don't need none of that.
Okay.
Can't believe how much she... Right! You feel so entitled. I'ma just let her get fought
okay,
next time.
I'm gonna go take a bath.
This girl, she only brought a backpack. Minimalist. I appreciate it.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever.
It's big behind lodge, and we gotta go to a tiny behind cabin.
Play your cards right, and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Right.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
Yes, it is.
Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Oh my gosh, these girls.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Girls in this game are Where's the generator?
Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Oh, back when you had to turn the camera backwards. She was not in.
Good effort. Next time I get the camera, okay?
Really, Dragon? What's
okay,
up, man?
But
It's not easy holding the thing all like backwards and forwards at the same time.
Okay, let's go. I've got cabin.
This must be the front facing camera, wasn't it? Chilling.
Burr, it is.
You know what we're playing tonight or nah?
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Hold the phone. Nope. I'm going back. Some Fortnite, but yes, come back with me, cause you a smart one. Unlike that other girl. I just want to check something. All up in my camera. Move. She hot, bruh. Really? Did I really come over here for nothing? I'm pissed now. I thought the generator was up here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Is Finley a blonde? No wait, she said she's a natural. Oh, I got something for you. I put it in the disc. Anybody see a generator? No. I want to make sure I'm not passing it. Yeah, I know. But remember I asked her what her natural hair color was and she said brunette.
Emily's as dumb as she looks. She thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I get on my nerves.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Itchy. Hello. Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
Bruh, y'all both getting on my nerves right now with this thing, so just leave each other alone.
No, I mean, of course not. I'm just saying it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down is all I'm saying.
These girls are... this is the found a generator, guys. I hope. Ah, shoot. Another totem. So much drama in this game. Right. He punched up out her face. Bruh. I honestly want to see that scene.
Nice one,
Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
You don't have mod status anymore? I'm so sorry. I can fix that. Ooh, fuck! Shit! get off when you...
Shazam! The gates?
Oh, probably.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. That was just awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
Your song choice is stupid.
Psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
I bet you she ain't even gonna put out. Oh, this top.
From Hannah and Beth.
I'm not crazy.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Respectful.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
I'm not always a douche. Turn around and go back down that mountain. Your moms time each other out. You should probably double check.
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going to the lodge, aka Lord. Museum, to drink
See?
Chocolate with Emily.
Yes!
I'm sorry to say this, but it's always the blondes that get you in the trouble.
I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
Especially ones that act like her.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all seven of my limbs.
Yeah.
You say seven of her limbs?
Get out.
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
I'm gonna be heroic because we shouldn't split up. I have a bad feeling about this.
Right, oh,
fuck's sake! Jesus fucking Christ! Sorry for my mouth.
Wanna help me move this cart thing?
You gonna help or not? Nah?
Grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Not funny, Dragon. That booty though? What booty? She ain't got no booty. David?
Crap! Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, I'll give you some. She got a little tiny booty, bro. Just a little bit.
Oh, Nelly, this place is giving me the willies.
The willies.
I'm not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Oh, it's white? I think we want it white. Oh, shit. Alright. I must have missed some. No, that's not what I wanted. Go back. That way. Forgot you can walk fast. this?
Huh. Stogie.
Weird place to hang out.
Our stuff.
Cars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there. Whoa.
Parent symbols painted onto the wall of the mines. Not
this is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
Holy Batcave.
Right?
Because Batman would surely want his Batcave like this. Money, I'm almost that bad.
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Thing. Areas at risk. Danger.
Jesus, this place is a real fixer-upper.
Get it. Alright, let's go. See the light.
Oh, little ray of
hope. See the light. Right. Yeah, I don't need to do it. Oh. Cabin. Reward. I need her to get out the way. She's moving too slow.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I thought like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right, all right. Save it for this. Ooh, a telescope.
Bring it to the cabin.
Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
Oh, fuck!
Hey, Jess? Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear.
Hug a bear?
Come on, please. Come on.
Let's oh, thanks for the warning, but I kind of missed it. It looked like one of them jump scares that they have in their Facebook videos. Aw, oh, dear. Ah, didn't get me that time. Witty.
Answering is mating.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love to give.
Hey, bro.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna even fix this bridge. Bro, this cabin is not close by. This is an adventure.
God damn it, Josh. Couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Let's see what she's gonna do. I didn't think she'd make it over.
Oh, boo!
a mile away?
Hey, Mike. You got something on your face.
Golly, bro. She would have got punched.
Okay. Well, that's how it's gonna be.
You should have told me how far it was. I would not have gone.
Yes.
I would not have gone. You send me back to this stupid psychiatrist, bro. You know how to hook up the water in a big fancy. Where's the water heater? I would have had to go.
What was that?
This is not. I couldn't do this. This is a smart blonde, though. Don't do Hayden Panettiere like that, bro. She a smart one. Except for in Bring It On, the second one. She did a dumb thing, but she fixed her mistake. A two. British cool. And I had an appointment to get a tattoo. Oh, this must be Hannah's.
All Hannah's stuff.
Happy Christmas. Bruh. Rich folk. That's a big box. And an engraved box? Nah. Now where's the hot water heat? $50, you know what that means. Up. Okay. Ooh, the owl. What's in the owl? Why don't you go back in that room, Dragon? I gotta head out, but I enjoyed the stream. Alright, thanks for stopping by, man.
Yeah, totally. Woohoo!
Really appreciate
Let's
it.
Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
I have to check out your stream sometime as well.
Alright, Peanut Gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you too.
What?
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board? Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Hey Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
The Ouija board.
Find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. guess so.
Rad. I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
I'm not even gonna light no candles or nothing. I'm just gonna walk around in the dark. Honestly, would have sold this place after my kids died or disappeared. Why would you want to keep?
Hey, you notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Can do this by himself alone.
Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
Hey, what's up, Across? How you doing?
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
Good to hear, man.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Rose.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here.
You should have had this house already fixed up before we got here.
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Ooh, baseball bat. Humor me.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know.
Anything?
Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right? Here, can you hold it?
Got you, bro.
Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Alright, man. I set it down this time. Got it.
Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay, got this. Oh, okay. Oceans.
Ah, damn.
I'll try again.
It's okay. okay. I'm just try again.
All right. Got it.
That's more like it. All right. Vibe, girl.
I wasn't scared. Talking about bro.
I was not scared.
No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
You were freaked out too.
Oh my god. You were totally freaked out too.
What?
You're as white as a sheet.
No, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds. I mean, big old lodge has gotta belch out sometimes.
How did I keep him hanging?
Josh.
Or was there something I was supposed to do? What? My bad. Had something on my phone.
Nothing regular about it.
We should check it out. I'm not going over there by myself.
Maybe we should check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
Were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down.
That's also true.
Yeah, right.
Bro, you the boy. Go ahead. Oof. Oh, Come on! I'm flicking it!
To keep out strangers!
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mucked.
I hate you people.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take
advantage
of the opportunity?
Are you? Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh.
What in God's name are you wearing?
Right, he ain't leaving downstairs.
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath.
I like you.
Crystal ball. All right, so have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
The heck? What happened to his office? What?
Feel about people who are afraid.
Why'd you remove that?
I see. Well, ah. Ashley has quite a fear of the dark. Do you feel bad for her?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
Are you talking about that thing?
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others.
I hate these parts. He's annoying and slightly creepy.
Which would you say was most important in a person?
Ooh, that's a very good question. I value both of them, but I value honesty more.
So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then?
Oh no, I lie. Charity. I lie through my teeth. Ooh, charity gives back. No. I should have put loyalty, honestly.
Charity's overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Oh, once again, I'm afraid
we barely do anything.
We'll talk again soon.
Creeper. Alright, guys, and on that note, I will leave it there. You value charity? Bro, we're just opposites. I'll leave it here. I'll be back probably tomorrow with the second part because I don't have my second class. I can't. So I'll definitely be back with this. Storyline so far is really good. My choices are a little don't know about them, but we shall see how the game goes from here on out. But until next time, I'll see you when I see you. I'll be back on later tonight with the squad playing probably Fortnite or GTA or something. So tune in then, and peace.